Demet Özdemir's ex-partner İbrahim Çelikkol claims for a new TV series. The Camdaki Kız series, which won great success on Canal D screens this season, said goodbye to the screen for now by making the season finale with the 9th episode broadcast on Thursday evening. After the summer break, the second season will start again like a bomb. The series may have said goodbye, but the fans have a question that will be answered for a long time. Hayri character appeared in the season finale of the Camdaki Kız series. His face has not been revealed, and it is not yet clear who will portray this character. However, bomb names continue to be spoken. The names of Burak Deniz, the star of the Maraşlı series, and Erkan Kolçak Köstendil, the Vartolu Sadettin in the Çukur series, were on the backstage. However, another name has emerged. İbrahim Çelikkol, the lead actor of the Doğduğun Ev Kaderindir series, is named after the Camdaki Kız. İbrahim Çelikkol, who played the leading role with Demet Özdemir, said goodbye to the character before the finale of the series. The actor also started shooting the 8-episode digital series Burs Akale, which will be broadcast on Netflix. Sina Kalolu, one of the writers of Milliyet Kadi, voiced the claim of the new series for İbrahim Çelikkol. In his review, Kalolu wrote that he was in talks with the famous actor for Hayri, the new character of the TV series, Camdaki Kız. The article in Sina Kolgalu's column is as follows: Who is Hayri? Camdaki Kız made the season finale. The character of Hayri, whose face we did not see, appeared in the last frame. Will it be as in the book or in the new season that will be screened with a different story? Who should play? İbrahim Çelikkol, Erkan Kolçak Köstendil are the ones mentioned. This is just a claim. So there is no clear situation. It is not yet clear in which project İbrahim Çelikkol will take part, and such allegations are frequently voiced in the backstage, even before an official statement is made. We will continue to report developments. You can find the most accurate information about Turkish TV series actors on the television newspaper website. We also have English, Spanish and Portuguese versions on the internet. In addition, our Italian YouTube channel was opened. You can find the link addresses in the description part of the video.